will I amount? Will my actions even count? In this civil war against the self, I'm bound to go without. After sitting on top of the world for long enough, I finally felt the pull and soaked the space that still surrounds me dumb, ready to thaw out.
Tongue tied at the tip of a flagpole, sponsored by a subdivision of stargazing faithful, homogenized down to its simplest products, plugged and prodded for a 10% profit.
If you're happy and you know it, and you're satisfied with your life, instead of clapping your hands, run to the drawer and grab a knife. Cause tonight, everything you thought you were accustomed to plays a deadly game of switcheroo that your suspicion
blew. Listen, doom grows, feel like flowers in the sky of who may think it's closing near. They see what we're doing now, and may just think it's a mirage, but lately I feel I'm being watched.
Walk with me, be aware of the parallel side of life now. I believe I'm never alone until I die, but still I try to maintain a certain demeanor, cause I know what lies ahead of me is not a routine procedure.
I'm a crop-dusted dot outlining a chalkboard screech. I wish I was immune to those radiation leaks, then I could better prepare for this upcoming week, filled with nuclear brainwash seeping in my speech.
I try to reach outside my insecurities, and all I see is my paranoid personality shown. Am I losing touch with reality, or am I at home alone? Don't really care.
So if you choose to chew on this perceptible glue, I'll meet the deadline. Gather every angle in the room and fuse the transcend rights. Play with fire when you're tired, get inspired. Cut the wire, spin the tires, burn the rubber, cut the corners, dump the light.
Did we ever think for a sloppy second that maybe we're not as advanced as we thought, and there's some other life form watching us deform? Be warned.
Who is out there? Is it God or the eye in the sky? Like Channel 5 News, wrong way direction. Does television have a security camera inserted so they can see us while we're watching them? I don't know, I heard it could happen, like extraterrestrial beings dwelling in outer regions of the universe. I really don't believe it, that's why I'm packing my bags and now I'll be leaving. Between here and there, I don't know if they will see me. They try to carbon copy theft my identity. What's left? Just the sickness with no remedy.
Cut electrical circuits, alert the nervous. There's a magnetic maggot sucking on the surface, but he's come for more than nutrition. He wants entertainment, then get a Jessica Simpson impersonator and aim it directly at its privates, so we can hibernate until pride decides to hyperventilate and die inside the cyanide on your dinner plate. Look what mom made, it's such a disgusting fate.
When the skies open up and the unknown touches down, you'll be oblivious to it, trapped in the runaround. Adapt to the fact that omnipotence does not exist amongst humans. Who are you to think you really know what you're doing? Ruins will be left upon your doorstep, and I bet that you won't know what hits you yet. You'll just keep living life like you're at the top of an echelon. Stop, cause you're quick to think in the plot.
You're gonna have to pull my pin cushion out of the place it shouldn't have been. Now why have you made me a sponge? Now why have you contaminated liquid citizens get from the well? Now who put the poison in the well? I'ma track him, appeal time down and give him a talking time out. Now, dude, I'm over even thinking of touching the zipper, trying to cut the box, and just cause I woke up and thought to switch positions. You don't exist, villain, until I tell you that you can. Desensitizing the intelligence of my little precious exoskeleton. Now I'm sick of assumptions, kicking, punching, making sense of the dust and wind, altering perspectives and washing the fog off my glossy lens.
Did we ever think for a sloppy second that maybe we're not as advanced as we thought, and there's some other life form watching us deform? Be warned.